An immigrant from Congo who worked at the Tyson plant in Waterloo died of coronavirus. The company says it's deeply saddened by the loss of the team member. The Tyson plant in Waterloo was closed for about 2 weeks because of an outbreak. The plant reopened last week.